shut down, people are stuck inside, families are looking for activities to pass the time while having a little fun, right? Well, tonight, News 3 reporter Chelsea Donovan shows you how rainbow hunts are spreading cheer throughout communities and how you can take part.
Stroll through virtually any neighborhood across Hampton Roads, and chances are you'll spot some colorful cheer.
Rainbow is recognized as one of our biggest symbols of hope, and so, you know, we just need some color.
The good luck charms first started popping up in Italy, ravaged by the pandemic, then spread to the U.S. The vibrant and vivid arches caught the eye of Sarah Decker, a Virginia Beach crisis counselor.
I saw what hope it has brought there and decided that we just really wanted to piggyback off of that and see what kind of hope it could bring to Hampton Roads.
She started the Facebook page 757 Rainbow Hunt.
Make rainbows in some sort of way, whether they put it on their driveway in chalk or they make something on their doors or their windows or tie a rainbow ribbon around their tree.
Then head out with the kids and spot the rainbows together in your neighborhood, just like a scavenger hunt.
Pointing them out has been so fun for kids.
Bette Cornett's lawn is now bringing unity, community, and happiness to passerbys, although she didn't even know about the nationwide initiative when she created her piece of positivity.
Every time I go through a struggle that I find a rainbow. So I made a rainbow, and then right after that, the virus hit. Everybody's scared. Everybody needs everybody.
This display here in the Thoroughgood community of Virginia Beach even has a message board where they encourage you to come by, leave a message of hope to spread positivity to others also going through this crisis.
And we know that after a rainstorm, there's often a rainbow, and this is a big storm that we're in.
Weathering this storm together as one, spreading beacons of hope along the way. In Virginia Beach, Chelsea Donovan, News 3.